Hello, everyone. We are back for another Toontown adventure, I guess you could say. But without Sophia, because this was another failed recording of myself, because it did not take my sound. And look, we don't have to worry about that much lag. Well, we're experiencing some of it. Yep, definitely. Which really sucks. Alright, everyone. Off screen, well not off screen, in my third recording, I already got a task and everything was set, but there was no audio. Our task is to get 2 cold colors, and we can get them anyway, so let's jump in. We're also hoping to get a comp building in with people. I have someone, but I don't know where he went. Where is he? Dog. Where did you go? I don't know where Aqua Dog went. I literally talked to him 5 minutes before recording and he's like, sure, let's go get gags. So, yeah, first let's go get some more gags. I ran out in the third recording. I love music, I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3. Okay. That's okay. Also, yeah, off screen we got, well, I keep saying off screen, and recording, and the field recording, I also got new gags. But, the audio, I don't know why the audio wasn't with the recording. I don't understand. It's really a stupid thing. So, pancake. I like his name. I'm gonna say that. I'm sorry, I like pancakes. Pancakes are life. Where did he go? I'm sorry, I really like his name. It's one of my favorite foods. I don't know why this isn't working. Okay, there we go. Let's jump in. Get Mr. Pancake out of the way. His name also reminds me of someone else I know. If you're watching this, you should know who you are. That's named Pancake. Also, what the crap? Wow. So there are no more name droppers. That was all happening in the third recording. I can't not get the attack because of it. Cashbox, yes. That's what I was looking for, Cashbox. Wow. So quiet here in Toontown Central. Good job, cats. Cats rule. There's a bunny. Oh, that's not Aqua Dog. Mm-hmm. cold callers today. The lag. Eggless? A lot of pencil pen. Yeah, yes, man. But not cold color. Sorry if I made that sound. I don't like getting into fights that don't need to be. Game's music. I really, really do. It's like the best thing in the world. Hope you guys had a good Saturday night, because I'm technically recording this at 1:22 a.m. Not tired. I say that like I'm vlogging this, like, no, it's a recording session. Money bags! Oh my god. Not ready for those yet. So here's where all the cash spots are. Yes! Wait, oh no. I got excited. I got really excited. Cold colors. What? What? Did you just say hello to me? Like, I got so confused. No! I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. I literally thought I was gonna die. Thank you. Black. Back to playground. Okay, excited. Certain cogs. Only my task ones. And like, it's not working. Also, sorry if my videos don't seem to be matching up with the audio. I'm really. I said not like, but I really am trying my best to get videos to you guys and also to actually make my channel more fun. And I don't know if you guys are liking it or not. I really don't think you guys are. And I feel like I'm losing my confidence because I want this to happen for myself. I'm very confident I want it to happen, but at the same time, I do take criticism lightly. I do. Like, I don't care. If it's video stuff, yeah, sure, go ahead, tell me what I did wrong, I'll try to fix it. But if... What are you doing? Do you need help? I'm like, do you need help? Like, tell me and I'll help you. I help people. Even if I am a low level. Which I really shouldn't be doing because I'm at a low level. But I'll show this off because I was going to show this off in the second episode. But we'll see what we can do. Squad. I spelled that wrong. Water squad. Thank you. it. Our first cogwheeling, everyone. We did amazing. With the team. I could never do that. Suckers are my favorites. God, look at them. Tell me what you guys weekends were. How did it go? Did you do anything? Just basic questions. My weekend, this is still recording. And sleeping, eating, singing, playing video games, watching anime, reading fanfictions. Really, that's all I'm gonna do. Probably watch a bunch of people scream if they are. I just finished watching Attack on Titan stream today. He was playing a game. So so I didn't want to be involved in the game, but I got to watch it. It was fun. I love attacking toucans. He's one of my favorite YouTubers in the world. Besides, I like a lot of them. I have a lot of favorite YouTubers. My first video I watched was Chubby Conroy. No, actually, no. Yes, actually, yeah, it was Chubby Conroy. And then it escalated to Josh, then Tyler. And then there's this one YouTuber I can't name because her name is kind of long. But she did a Persona 3 Let's Play. Yeah. And then Lucajun. I found Lucajun from Tyler's little Sonic Adventure 2. You should watch that. It's amazing and hilariously funny. Yeah. YouTube has always been my life, but the YouTubers have dedicated themselves, like they really have. The people that I've watched, like, it's amazing to see how good they have and their changes. Like, I hope to be like, yes, I do hope to be like them one day, but I also hope that my channel succeeds as much as they did, because they are doing an amazingly job. Like, I applaud them so much about it. Like, they deserve an award for the best YouTubers, like they really do. I applaud all the YouTubers right now. I do. Yeah, it's rough. But yeah, that's my weekend, and that's what I was gonna do. We found one, everyone! It's a cellbot. Wow. It was a cellbot. Also, my character is sleeping, for whatever reason. Get one done yet. We'll see. Also, seriously, though, why is my character sleeping? What the crap? Can't believe we found a cold collar here. I'm so excited. Just need one more. We'll come back here. I'm gonna get some more gags though, and then after I finish that, I will end that video after I get the task done, because I'm not gonna get the task done. People stop texting. Whoa, that one's the wrong one. Thank you. Bad, you know. I guess I didn't know where I was going. Short change, get on the way. Oh, you got another one, everyone. This was your lucky day. This ridiculous nature. She's sleeping with her eyes closed. Yes. So let's go get some more gags and I'll end up there. That's it for today. We did a comp building for the first time. That's exciting. And we also finished another test. So I say that was an accomplished thing as well. I will see you all in the next episode. Bye.